kind of light. You run your mouth, I ran a mile. I've heard it all, now you don't want me. Well, I'm done, I promise. Yeah, I will go screaming out my pain into the night.
Busy night of action on the ice. Let's take a look at some of the finals that are in from tonight. The Hurricanes, we're hoping to take a... All right, let's take a look at some of the final scores in the league tonight. The Blues took to the ice to battle the Ducks. St. Louis tightens it up when they needed to most late, and they get the win. The Flames took to the road to match up with the Golden Knights. Calgary posts a strong game in their own end, and they do enough to get the W. The Capitals were hoping to grab 2 points up against the Flyers. Washington tightened it up when they needed to on the heels of a sensational effort in goal. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Beantown here in historic Boston, Massachusetts. The Bruins seem to be checking the boxes in all areas right now, Ray.
And I think when we talked to the coaches this morning, we got that sense that they're very happy with the way that they've played. But don't let your play slip. Things are going so well. Push it as far as you can.
Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Panthers start with possession as we are now underway. Florida's got the puck against the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Puck grab by Barkov. And that shot dies in traffic. Albert swooping in on the attack. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. The Bruins win the draw. Moves the puck. Denies him! He got all of it! Grabbed along the boards by Grislyk. Here's a blast! Blocked in front. Taken by Yandel. Puck picked up by Ekblad. Gaining momentum up along the side. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. The Bruins have it now. Moves it quickly over to Albert. Here they are on the attack. Steps into it! Misses over the net. Picked up along the wall by Grislyk. Here's a blast. Puck scooped up by Pasternak. Here's a short pass to Albert. Takes a blast. Denies him with a save. With the steal. Slides it over with pace to Albert. Great hand eye on the tip. And the stick gets a piece of it. Big save by the goaltender once again. Puts another on the net. Just wide.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Smart defensive play there. Boston's got it along the wall. And that banks off a stick. DeBrusk's going to play it against the half wall. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. And now it's grabbed by McAvoy. Moves the puck into the D zone. Florida's won the draw. Stones him in front. Quick pass to Bergeron. Puck grabbed by Grislyk. Albert's moving it ahead. Chase from along the wall. Oh, I think he won. wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Hammers one, and that sails over the net.
He likes to go up there. Most times, that's maybe the only open area on the net.
Answered the call there. Time now for the Razor's Edge. We set it between the benches and Ray Ferraro.
Ah, this is fun, James. You got two guys that are likely going to be in the finalists for the Calder Trophy Rookie of the Year. They know while it's not one game, they're going head-to-head against their fellow rookie.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Handles a sweet feed. Taken by Carlo. And we've got a two-on-one. Quick shot. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in a scoring zone and you don't even test the goalie.
The Panthers in transition at center. Florida's got it in the offensive zone. Sends it quickly to Pasternak. Unable to reach that one. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Florida's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Loose puck battle along the boards. Quick feed to Pasternak. Carries it in. Centering pass! He scores! Oh, what a play! As he gets his own rebound and puts it in.
Sometimes you just gotta put your hands up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
The Bruins draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out.
Florida's won the draw, and now it's over to Hornquist. Pass stolen in the open ice.
The Bruins continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
Moves it to Bergeron. Boston's got it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. Huge stop by Bobrovsky. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Florida's got it in the defensive zone. Strawman's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Connolly. Slides the puck to Bergeron. Boston's in transition. Let's it go from the blue line. Turns him away. Sends a pass over. Strawman's carrying it ahead. Boston's got the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Bergeron. Coughs it up in the neutral zone.
In the offensive zone with the puck. You know he's thinking about his next milestone that's sitting one goal away.
Down the right side and into the zone. Hammers a shot. Misses wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. That's blocked. That pass doesn't go. Picked up along the boards by Grisnik. Pushes it across to Bergeron. Here's a chance. Angles it over to Bergeron. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Feeds it down low. Can't find his man. Florida's playing it through the neutral zone. Boston's gained possession. Taken along the wall by Carlo. Albert's got it in the defensive end. And he loses control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Albert. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Albert. From center they get into the attacking area. denies him with a save. Scooped up along the wall by Pastrnak. Huge steal at his own end. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Scrum ensues along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Pastrnak. The Bruins play it along the boards. Hammers it on net. Close save. How did he get a piece of that? Boston's got the puck along the wall. Denies him again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Albert's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Hammers one at the net. Denies him on the slapper.
Bobrovsky's able to make the save on that slapper. Man, he walked right into it, but the goalie's equal to the task.
Past the midway mark in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Florida's got a hold of the puck. The Panthers will play it in their own end. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Quick feed to Albert. And sends it just out of reach.
And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
The Bruins have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Puck picked up by Carlo. Moves it over to Albert. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Here's a blast. Log jam in front. That's broken up. Handles the puck. We've got a penalty coming up on the play. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call it?
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away, not let it affect the current power play.
Slides the puck over to Albert.
Oh, stick craters on him. So disappointing.
There's $300 he won't get back.
He's not paying anyway.
Gets it out of his own end. Sends it ahead to McAvoy. The Bruins play it along the wing. Moves it to Albert. Here's a blast! No room for that one to get through. Picked up along the wall by Bergeron. Moves it quickly over to Albert. Florida's got it in their own zone. They move the puck out of harm's way. The Bruins have it against the wall. Albert swinging the puck through center ice. There's the whip.
Well, it didn't look. And here we go.
Yeah, James, that shot is so late. The goalie's not expecting it anymore. And when you shoot it like this, you're going to get somebody to bark at you.
And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
Boston's got the lead here late in this first period.
Bruins penalty to number 11. A 5-minute major for fighting.
There's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. See a few fans already jumping the gun there, trying to beat some of the lineups in the concessions and the washrooms. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame. And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports.
Are you ready for your walkout memory lane? Then join us for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with your childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled week.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. The Panthers win it. Puck scooped up by Ekblad. Here's a short pass to Connolly. The Panthers take it across the line. Knocks the puck loose. The Bruins take possession in the defensive end. Gives them nothing in front. Boston's moving it along the wing. A blast! Misses wide. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. On the attack along the boards. And the puck skips away after that move.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And a big faceoff looming at the other end of the ice here.
The offensive team's going to be able to get their guys on the ice that they want, their best offensive players against some players that should be a little worn out.
Ray, a lot of chances in this one. They're not necessarily getting the results. What's the message on the bench here?
Just keep going, James. I mean, there's really nothing they can do other than have a little more polish around the front of the net. The kid has had several chances, and the coach is reminding him, continue to do what you're doing. Don't get frustrated.
And now it's grabbed by Englund. Let's it go from the slot. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Yandel's gaining momentum. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Quick pass to Albert. Breakaway. Oh, what a stop on the breakaway.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop. Albert's name on this list is of no surprise. Always a very aggressive player.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Bruins lead it 1-0.
Florida's won the draw. And now he moves it quickly to Wilson. Florida's looking to break out. Sends it in deep. Boston's got it from behind the net. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Manages to hang on. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. And a great save!
Albert's efforts have to be towards creating offense. He gets stopped there, but I like the fact that he's back to doing what he's supposed to do. The fight is in the past, and he doesn't need to be doing that very often.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
Boston's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Florida's got it against the boards. Taken along the wall by Strahlman. Boston's got the puck. Passes up ahead from the left wing. It's a 2-on-1. Couldn't make that one happen. He was locked in there. Boston's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Picked up along the boards by Strahlman. Across the line and on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Stopped that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Quick shot. Stops him cold. Tosses it to Huberdeau. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. They go on the attack through center. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
Pasternak's such a creative player. He's been in the top 10 of assists most of the season. His line mates have to get open, and he'll find them.
Past the halfway mark of this period, 1-0 the score. Achari's won it. Puck grabbed by Englund. And now he tries to get it across to Hinostroza. dishes it to Bergeron. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pasternak. The Bruins move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the feed from his own end.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Hammers a shot! Great stop by Bobrovsky. Taken by Wilson. He carries the puck up along the wing. And now he moves it to Strahlman. And puts it wide of the cage.
Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in.
The Panthers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gets the puck in deep. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Boston's moving the puck through center ice. Here he is, all alone! What a defensive effort to break up that one!
Looked like the shooter was in clean till the defender came back and made an excellent play.
What hustle! Quick feed to Hinostroza. Here they come on the attack. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's an odd man rush. Quick shot. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Boston's at the back end. Here's a blast. Rister comes up with a monster save in front. Florida's got the puck against the half wall. A chance in front. Big save.
Vetrano's been out with that injury, but it looks like he hasn't missed much. That's a good shot on goal.
Blistering shot! Nothing!
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Off target! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Second intermission approaching quickly here. Uyghur's stick handling in his own zone. Hortquist got it on the offensive end. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here he is with the backhander. He scores! Big goal from David Pastrnak!
Now the play opened up and now it's an odd man rush and we get a look at it on the replay. Enough time to pick the spot and put the play away.
Boston's extended their lead to 2-0 here in the second. They look good.
Really good game for them so far. They haven't given much up in the defensive zone. They've really pushed at it in the offensive zone and finally rewarded again with that second goal.
Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And it takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Bobrovsky's been excellent. His save percentage is terrific tonight. But they are just not finding anything at the offensive end. 3 seconds.
The Bruins have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Boston's won the faceoff. Hammers one from the point. What a stop as he puts out the fire!
Bergeron's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Florida's got the puck at center. Strong defensive effort. Quick pass across to Bergeron. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Puck picked up by Pasternak. Loses his balance on the play. Horn sounds to end the second period. The Bruins will take a 2-0 lead into the room after 40 minutes of play.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. Even with the game, safety.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Florida's first two periods have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Bruins lead this one 2-0. Moves it to Albert. Boston's playing it through center. Puck scooped up by Bergeron. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Unloads it just wide.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it.
That's three consecutive goals.
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for him. The goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot.
The Bruins are back to center ice here. They have owned this game.
Unless they fall asleep, James, this thing is over. They've dominated.
The Panthers win the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Huberto. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And now it's grabbed by Yandel. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Bergeron. The Bruins are on the attack. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Scooped up along the wall by Yandel. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though. You got a better chance to score.
They've got numbers. Hammers a shot. Misses just up and over. And it's a quick pass to Albert. What a steal in his own end. Into the attacking area from the left side. To the front. That's off a stick. Slides the puck over. Boston's on the attack. Oh, what a blown opportunity with that stick.
I would lose my mind. You get into your one chance maybe to score, and now you don't even have a stick.
Boston's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Grizzlick. Boston's on total cruise control early in this third period. The Bruins win possession here in the open ice. Florida's regained possession of the puck. Works it across to Ekblad. Here he is in front with the backhand. Turns it away. Boston's working the transition through the middle of the ice. It's a 3-on-1. And it comes up with the save. The Panthers take it along the wing. Florida's got the puck in the corner. Pokes it away in his own end. Boston's got the puck along the boards. With some open space at center. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. The Bruins gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. That's not going to fool them. The Panthers move it in. Can't connect. Quick snap! Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a chance. Stick save by Bobrovsky.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Takes lines, come on!
Takes the feed. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up. Quick pass to Pasternak. Not able to connect. Can't catch up to the pass. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Quick feed to Albert. Too many bodies in the way. Florida's got the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Hornquist. The Panthers played along the boards. Way too much congestion blocks that. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Albert's been nabbed for tripping.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
The Panthers will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
When you're on the power play and you get one in a game you haven't had many, don't let the coach think. Get yourself on the ice and get yourself ready for the faceoff.
Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
Whoa.
They score!
James, how many timeouts can you have? Because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
He quickly got into the play after they killed the penalty, and the puck comes right to him, and it's in the net.
Well, we have a moment. Let's get back down to Ray Ferraro between the benches.
Well, you can always tell when you've done a good job if the coach gives you a quick tap on the shoulder. The rookie has played really well and has responded to what the coach has wanted from him tonight.
The Senators loom as the next date for these guys when they're back on the ice.
You'd be surprised at how many players don't know the schedule. They just know the
really?
Team they're playing tonight. Oh, yeah, and they don't know who's coming next.
Risky play with the paddle, but it works. Slides it diagonally to Albert. Nice zone entry on the left side. And he stands tall in goal. Florida's got a hold of the puck. The Panthers take it across the blue line. Puts it high. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. Nice zone entry from the middle. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Wenberg's got it along the wing. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Passes ahead from the right side. Taken by Ekblad. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Here we are in this third period. Ray, who's got the razor's edge tonight?
Albert's play tonight made him stand out. You couldn't help but notice how productive he was throughout the evening.
Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Sends the pass over. Great save from in tight. Boston's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Pass to Hornquist. Moves it to Barkov. Here they are on the attack. Look out! Oh, just wide of the net!
From my angle, that looked like it was going in. He just misses that wide.
Well, somebody's catching a breather here as the official blows the play dead. Did he lose sight of the puck?
I guess he did. Maybe he's the guy that needs the rest.
Well, past the midway mark of this period, the Bruins lead it 4-0. They have dominated. Florida's got it, and they're on the attack. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Back to the point it goes. Stopped by the goaltender. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Hornquist got it into offensive territory. Puck picked up by Huberdeau. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Here's a chance. Makes the save with the trapper. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here's a chance right out in front. Tries to tuck it in. The Bruins have it against the wall. That knocks them off the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Wrist one in close. And the stick is best friend on that save right there. Barkov's taking it from his own end. Moves into the slot. Routine glove stop by Rask. The Bruins have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Bergeron. Albert's got it along the boards. The Panthers will play the puck from behind the net. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. The Bruins have it from their own end. Nothing doing on that. Slides it quickly to Pasternak. Boston's got it in their own zone. Flores grabbed a hold of the puck. Takes the pass. Nice pass. Denied by the goaltender. Grabbed along the boards by Pasternak. Quick pass to Albert. Florida's got the puck. Looks to pass it to Connolly. The Panthers have it now. Moves inside! Up along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he denied that opportunity.
Rask's been perfect so far. He's kind of doing this all by himself. So busy, and he's been phenomenal tonight.
The Bruins have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Boston's got it in the offensive zone. Receives the pass. He scores! Just how he drew it up there, Ray.
Oh, yeah, he's that accurate. He should do it more often. He just shot the thing, and it went off the post and in.
Boston's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side, where this night has been a nightmare.
Moves it up through the middle for the right. Quick feed to Albert. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Florida's moving it into the offensive end. Approaching the final minute of regulation. Moves it to Albert. Pokes the puck away. Takes the feed. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. And this one comes to an end. Paul Maurice once said to me many years ago, what can you say about the performance that we saw from the kid? Huge night offensively. And you know what? To me, your rookie race is over here, okay? There is no more Calder race. There is your winner. And I have called enough games from this kid to say objectively, and now I am full on biased mode because he's been that good. There's your rookie of the year. Enough said. Rack 'em, Sobalski, because I know what I'm talking about. I've called enough of this. All right, I'm going to catch my breath. I'm going to weigh in with much more. I know a lot of you want to jump in with the calls as well. We'll get to all that and more. All right, let's get all you poolies and all you hockey fans caught up on all the action out on the ice tonight. The Panthers took on the Bruins. Boston posts the shutout and stick. Okay, everybody, let's take a quick look at some of the final scores around the league tonight. The Habs were hoping to take a bite out of the Ducks. Anaheim topples the opposition with a night that just wouldn't want to end offensively. The Jets were in a dogfight on the road up against the Hurricanes. Carolina pulls one out in a tightly contested affair. The Devils faced off with the Capitals. New Jersey topples the opposition with a strong defensive effort. We'll check the inbox, we'll check the text line, and hear what you have to say next.